Orchestra performed by Vanessa Mai. Another great talent. Sarah Mai for Switzerland. First up. Yes, bit scratchy, but it was there. Triple Lutz, double toe, double loop.
Just a little wooden on the last part of the combination. Really needs to get down in those knees.
Triple flip, double toe. Triple flip on its own, it will count. The other in combination.
Really working on the levels through the spins there, changing edge twice.
A double Lutz, enormous build-up. Seems she lost it in the build-up. But okay on the triple toe. Out of gas by the end, but it was a beautifully fluent performance from a wonderful skater. Four triples. She's not too shy on technical content. Brilliant spins. I love the step sequence, Chris. Beautifully choreographed, beautifully interpreted. Very, very pleasing indeed.
So, in conclusion of this Olympics, what do you think of the whole thing? Oh, this whole experience has been so much fun, actually. Coming here, not knowing what to expect, being my first senior international, and, you know, it's just been a lot of fun. Getting a personal best is something I'm really happy about. And, you know, I can take a lot away from this experience, and I can't wait for the next, maybe.
Yeah, of course. When following this program, disappointed about this?
Well, the first minute was going really well, and, you know, after the fall, I just felt like I should just go for everything because this is the Olympics. It may be a once-in-a-lifetime chance, so I feel like the last minute was definitely a blast.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
It definitely was a blast, Emily. And let's hope it's not a once-in-a-lifetime chance. I've got every faith that in 4 years' time she's going to be there and in the final group in Vancouver. Certainly hope so. Breath of fresh air. Now, Sarah Meyer, where is she going to slot? Second? I think that's where I'd have her.
Yeah, I think that would be about right. Second.
Very strong on the component mark. And second it is. Behind Emily Hughes, in front of the Chinese Yan Liu. That's not bad at all. It's got nothing to be ashamed of. Maybe she hoped for more. But it is second at the moment. 8 to go.